Ang trabaho po ng opisina namin is to deliver the public policies of the president through communication. So kung anong ginagawa ng presidente, kailangan ma-communicate ng maayos.
Ang ASEAN ay 630 million ang population. Meron pong $2.5 trillion na negosyo kung halatang na nangyayari bawat taon sa within na ASEAN. And tayo po sa Pilipinas, tayo ang chairman ngayon, 50th year, golden anniversary po ng ASEAN. At alam po natin na as chairman natin, Paolo Duterte, kailangan may pakita po natin sa buong mundo kung gaano magaling ang Pilipino.
Philippines is one of the fastest growing economies in the world. Doon natay 7% na GDP, the second fastest in Asia. O kaning 7%, dako ang contribution ni Presidente Duterte.
And very important ang ASEAN 2017 summit kay kita ang chairman this year. Plus 50 years, golden anniversary ng ASEAN, which was founded on August 8, 1967. Okay. It is sa may Bangkok, Thailand. ASEAN has 10 countries, member countries. Pabilya ang Pilipinas, Singapore, Malaysia, Indonesia, Brunei, Cambodia, Laos, Vietnam, Myanmar. And ASEAN being an organization with a total number of population of 630 million and a business that goes around ASEAN every year, $2.5 trillion. Importante kayo ni para sa ato.